This is a brief introduction of JFORCE. JFORCE is actually operated by Jumia all over Africa. So if you want to join, it's basically simple. You sign up through someone or through me, and then you'll be able to get enrolled on this platform. Basically, what they do is that they just allow you as an individual, or as an agent, to be able to sell to people around you and make money out of it. So it is very, very simple. Let's look at some of the commissions or some of the values and cash they pay to you as and when you buy something for a customer. There are various levels in JumiaForce, okay? This begins with probation, bronze, silver, gold, and captain. So based on the level you are, will determine how much you'll be paid based on the item you are buying. So in case you buy a TV, fridge, phone, a dress, a shoe, or whatever, they will calculate a percentage of that amount, and then they pay you as an agent at the end of the month. In most cases too, you are not supposed to fail deliveries. If whatever you sell fails at the end of the day, you'll be deducted. So you must be very cautious. Now let's look at the various amounts that are paid. So for example, let's look at this one. Look at it critically. In natural sense, when the item is delivered, after 14 days you are paid or credited the amount. So whatever they are paying is in the green you see over there. Each of the month reports are given based on the items you sold in that particular month. So maybe you have in May, February, January, or whatever. They will give you all the total sales made and the completed orders. So they calculate your commission based on all the items you sold. So if it comes completed, then they pay you your money. It's just as simple as that. End of the month, based on the period they are using, they will accumulate all the sales you made and the profit commissions you made, and they'll pay you in bulk at the end of the month. So it's just simple as that. You can call me if you need assistance. Thank you very much.